call to serve. It has no sound, yet I have heard it in the whispered retelling of honorable sacrifices made by those who have served before me. A call to serve has no form, yet I have clearly seen it in the eyes of men and women infinitely more courageous and more driven than most. The call to serve has no weight, yet I have held it in my hands. I will commit to carry it close to my heart until my country is safe and the anguish of those less fortunate has been soothed. The call to serve is at once invisible and always present. And for those who choose to answer the call, for their country, for their fellow man, for themselves, it is the most powerful force on earth.